Okay, think to yourself. You're on a site, you add something to your cart, and then you X out of the browser. You've definitely done this. In fact, this happens 70% of the time. Customers leave without finishing their purchase. So we built a tool that allows you to follow up with people who leave checkout early. Privy's cart abandonment email tool specifically allows you to set it and forget it. You build the emails once, then as customers abandon their cart, they're automatically emailed and reminded of all of those items still left in their cart. And Privy's abandoned cart email averages a 16% recovery rate across our users' store. So today, we'll show you how to create a proven 3-email series and set them up to automate when people abandon cart. To build your first abandoned cart email, click on the Email and Text tab, then select Abandoned Cart Email. Next, click on Get Started with Email. And right here, we've got a really simple template to start working with. Now, our first email is going to be focused on simply reminding them that they left something behind. So this messaging is perfect. The text says, "You left something behind. It looks like you didn't finish checking out. Come back before your cart is gone." Then there's a link to view the cart and a section that automatically pulls in their cart. We call it the cart section. And lastly, another button at the bottom to check out now. It does not need to be much more than this. Feel free to poke around, add your logo, change the colors and the font, but otherwise, this is as simple as it needs to be. So once you've customized this to your liking, we'll click Next. We'll preview it on mobile and on desktop. Then click Next, and you'll notice the settings we already have. This will automatically send to anyone that has one item in their cart, and it'll happen an hour after they leave the site without purchasing. So when you're ready, click Activate, or you can wait until we're finished with all three. Next, let's click up here again on Email and Text, click Abandoned Cart Email, and create a new one. Now the idea behind this one is that we want to say, we'll hold on to your items for you, but for the next 48 hours, you'll get this special discount just for you. Now this requires a very specific type of coupon. So let's go to the Coupons tab. We'll click New Coupon. And we'll pick a title that is internal, so only we see it. We'll name this one 48-Hour Cart Abandonment Discount. We'll connect it to our Shopify store, and we'll change this to a unique coupon. This means that every single person will get their own coupon. If we just did a master coupon, people will know that it doesn't actually expire. So we'll give them a randomly generated one, then we'll come down here and set the rules. You can have it either create a string of randomly generated numbers, or you can create a prefix. In this one, we'll just use cart. Then we'll choose our discount type. We'll have it apply to all of our products. And we'll actually have this expire after a certain number of days. This is the whole point of this email. We want it to say, here's a coupon that's only good for 48 hours. But since we're sending the email a day late, we want to make this good for 3 days. Then click Save Coupon. Now we'll head back to Email and Text and click Abandoned Cart Email. Then we'll click on our second email. And the first thing you want to do is change the subject line. So click here to edit the subject line and change it here. You can change it to anything along the lines of, we'll hold your items for you, we still have your items, did you forget, something like that. I chose, we'll hold your items for now. Then, like I said before, the main messaging of this email is, we'll hold your items for now, but here's a discount code that only lasts for 48 hours. So I'll change the text of my email. We'll hold your items for now, but use this code to save 20% off your order for the next 48 hours. Then right below this, I'll click on Merge Tags and Coupon Code. We'll have the chance to choose our coupon in the last setting, but this is all we need for now. So once again, customize this to fit your brand, then click Save. Then click Next, preview it to make sure it looks the way you'd like, and click Next again. Lastly, this is the most important part. We need to change our trigger settings. So click Edit, and instead of 1 hour after cart abandonment, we need to change this to 1 day, and select the coupon we'd like to include. Then click Save. And just like that, we've created our second email. To create our third, click Email and Text, and Abandon Cart Email once again. To create our last email, you guessed it, click New Email. And this one is simply a last-ditch reminder. Hey, your coupon expires tonight. Don't forget about the items in your cart. This is your last chance to save 20% off using code coupon code. Once again, we have a button to view our cart. We have the exact items in their cart listed here and another link. You can keep these simple or you can look at other templates here. However, this is exactly what I want to say, so I'll click Save. Then I'll click Next. I'll preview my email, click Next again, and once again, I'll click Edit and make sure that this goes out 2 days after they abandon cart. We'll keep the minimum cart value at 1, and we'll make sure our coupon is selected. Then we'll click Save. And once we're finished, we can activate all 3 of our emails, and our 3 email sequence to save abandoned carts is live and ready to go. We've seen this recover as much as 27% of abandoned carts, and it can definitely work for you. Thanks for watching and learning how to start saving abandoned carts on your site. Keep following along and check out our other videos for more tips on how to keep growing your online business using Privy. See you next time.